it's really funny. You know, it always goes over very well, the shows. And surprisingly, two men wrote the song. And when I first heard it, when it was first pitched to me, a man was singing it. And I thought, this is kind of odd. I think it would be more fun if a woman were singing this song. And so it's really funny because the whole song is exactly about, you know, what the title is. Things that never cross a man's mind. The things that us women, you know, nag and talk to our boyfriends or husbands or guy
obsess
friends
over.
About.
Yeah.
Yeah, we obsess over. That goes in one ear and out the other. So, you know, Red High Heels was a great way to kick off the album. And then we did the 180 with I Wonder. And now, Things That Never Cross a Man's Mind is back to the fun, sassy, all about having a good time. And it's really, it's honest. Listen to the words, so.
Kellie Pickler, fresh new country.